tonight. How was your day? Good?
Yes.
Fantastic. I'm very excited to have someone who I now consider a great friend, Christine Rowe, here from Verve.
It's a great base to work on.
I have to say I'm a bit like that. Sometimes I'll use 9, but I'm pretty much, 9, 12, girl.
And that's a really good point. So because the powder is lower in the sulfate, you can use those higher strength developers. I have to admit, when the product first came, because it literally comes to my doorstep and I open it up and I go, oh, that's exciting. And I thought, wow, 6 9 and 12, my clients say their hair feels better. Have you had that?
Yes. Unfortunately, what balayage is about, so it needs to have that backup in the product that's not going to torture the hair.
I have behind the ear and separated. I'm going to do it 2 weeks and I'll go and I worked up on the diagonal this way, literally just using, and then using the paddle and doing what you saw where I did. And then I did the same again coming up here. But what I did was I left the hairline. I'll take that little hairline out, about that much, and the same for up there. And then what I do at the end, then I work through the top, and then I pull that top section back. Which is what I do around the hairline, around the side as well. And I literally didn't use the paddle, I just wanted to go around, and then just like gently paint it on, and like gently paint it on. Yeah, I just wanted to highlight her areas, like the points that like make her striking. And then I went, and then sometimes that's when I get the paddle at the end, and that's when I'll bring that into it to make it heavier on the ends. But yeah, and I just, very, very subtle. And often when I'm doing it too, I paint it, I don't just start it from the hairline, the brush, I actually get the brush to start here, and I paint it, and then I swipe that off after, just so you get that perfect line. How long was this on for? The sections that I did today, which was around the face and underneath, I reckon that was on for a bit.
About half an hour, 40 minutes.
And then that top bit, that wasn't on for